Oh, me and my comrade boys roved out to Auchnacliede, we ganged our way. Asher all along the road it was thronged with lads and lassies bright and gay. At length I spied a lovely lass, a lovely lass all by herself, and for fear the rain her clothes might stain, she did extend her umbrella. Good morning to you, my pretty fair maid. How far do you now go this way? To Auchnacliede, the maid replied, you know this is my hiring day. Although the morning it looks fair, with the help of God the day'll be fine. Ah, come in, my dear, and we'll have a cheer, and sure you'll be there before hiring time. Now she gave consent, and in they went to an alehouse on the way, and lass after lass did merrily pass until she forgotten her hiring day. The clock struck three, then she smiled at me, saying, Johnny dear, the fault is thine, for the night's coming on and I'm far from home, besides I lost my hiring day. Fret not, my pretty fair maiden, fret not, for I don't mean to harm you, for it's a wedding we do intend to have, and this before I part with you. Now to marry a man, sure I am too young, besides my parents have no one but me. But if you'll comply and ne'er deny, I'll marry before I part with you. That night they spent in merriment, and married they were now there next day. And the comrade boys all around them sat, and the fiddler he did merrily play. My love and I, we sat side by side, for fear that she might run away. But every day she smiles and says, thank God I lost my hiring day.